Within the secluded walls of a Soviet research facility, a terrifying experiment was set in motion, shrouded from the world's eyes. The objective seemed straightforward yet deceptive, to understand the effects of sustained sleep deprivation. But the reality was far more sinister. Five individuals, political prisoners condemned by the state, were selected. They were promised freedom, a deceitful lure to ensure compliance.